Third down and four here. Direct snap to Meeking. Running to his left. Needs a block on the edge. Gets it. Turns it upfield to the 30. Outside, he'll go to the 20. Sprinting down the left-hand side, and no one will catch Meeking as he races in for another score for Union Parish. Snap it back here out of the shotgun, looking over the middle. This ball's tipped up in the air. Nigel Meeking's going to come up with the interception to halt the drive and save the victory.